Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Rachel. I'm here with Justin. This is our Gutless Life.
We are
wrapping up Dead Space here.
We did.
Folks, we are wrapping things up. The end is quickly approaching. So I'm so glad that you've come back to finish it out with us.
Oh, it's what's a happening? Kardashian.
Oh, that's horrible.
We stopped before we were going to get on the ship that has the marker
yes.
on it. And we're going to go down to the planet.
Down to the planet.
Dr. Kine was murdered off or
not
right
so
in front
kind.
Of us, but the shooter was off screen. It was Kendra. She's bad.
Dirty, dirty rat, Kendra. I didn't like her from the beginning. Mark my words, like, you can go back and listen. It's like the first video. Maybe it was like the second video. I never liked her. What do you mean? Why was that so difficult?
They were just tough. And I wasn't really shooting off their limbs, I was just shooting them.
I had a rough time with that. Dang.
Alright, Dr. Kine, his body is MIA.
Okay.
I would have carried it into the ship.
Oh, that's so noble of you.
Alright, is anybody following us, Rachel? Down the walkway? Do you see anybody?
No.
Okay.
Should I be seeing someone?
I don't know. What? Here we go. We sit
that
down,
was ominous.
And then what's going to happen?
I don't know. Kendra's gonna poke her dumb head up or something. You're doing the right thing, Isaac. Oh, there
she
is.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me.
Oh.
Nothing could stop us now.
But she's, like, still a hallucination, right? She's not a real person, right?
I don't know why you keep asking me. Follow your gut.
No, will you just tell me?
Yes. Yes, she's a hallucination of the marker to make you do what it wants.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, now we are suddenly...
So wait, what happened? What just happened?
We landed, and now we're on the very
we're
last
on
chapter.
On the planet?
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Wait, who's that?
That's, Nicole.
Oh, jeez.
She's just tiny.
Okay.
Hey, Nicole. Here we go. Now, you don't play a lot of video games.
No,
but
I don't.
This big open area is what is known as a boss arena.
Like WWE SmackDown.
Yes, where
boss arena,
a fight will take
John
place
Cena.
Because it is a big open location.
Got it.
All right.
Okay.
So now I have to use a marker-shaped loader to load the marker.
All right.
As if when they were building it, they're like, what if there was this twisty shape? Well, we have to build a loader for it.
Xbox smash!
But first, we're gonna gather up all the goodies that are strewn around.
Gonna loot it all. Oh, look at that.
Little
graffiti.
A little marker graffiti.
A little graffiti going on.
It's a shame you don't make graffiti with your hands. I mean, damn it, I messed up the joke. Let me start
over. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Everyone, do you hear this? This is what I have to live with.
Graffiti.
Every day.
With your feet.
With your feet. Yeah. All
right,
we
now,
got it.
We're going to flip the switch, and we're going to load the marker.
Sweet.
Look how freaking ominous and scary that is.
It's pretty weird.
So this is just a copy of the marker.
What?
The real marker was an alien artifact that was discovered by a man named Altman. And so the government made their own and activated it to see what would happen. And everybody went crazy. So they buried it in the planet and left.
Oh.
So then another company, this CEC, Concordance Extraction Company, which is what the Ishimura ship works for,
right,
came here and started tearing the planet apart and found the marker. and took it away, but that activated everything again. So this
that makes
is
total sense.
This is all this crazy is happening from a copy of the original.
That's no sense.
Oh, you'll learn much more about markers because in the second game,
I still don't understand why they call it a marker.
It has alien languages on it. I don't know.
So that
you draw
make
with
any
it.
Sense. Yeah, that's what it's like. Crayola, like the marker. I don't get it. How many of these videos have we done? Like 20,000, and I still like it doesn't make any sense.
Okay, we can't go through here yet.
Why?
It's locked, and I don't remember why.
Okay.
Oh, battery.
Yeah, what are we gonna do now that Kendra isn't bossing us around every minute?
Powering humanity into the future. Okay, let's get a good look at,
Hey, Nicole.
Kendra Jr. This is Nicole. This is the...
Hi, Nicole, make out with me.
The MacGuffin that propelled our whole story. This is why Isaac is here. This lady right here.
I know, and she's, like, being so cold to him.
And, well, he
you
is
you would think that if this
cold.
Is, like, a fantasy of his, that she's not even real, that this would not be going this way.
Or she'd be wearing different things.
Yeah. Doing different things. Being different.
Do you see that?
Yeah, I see it.
Do you see all these dead bodies?
I see them.
Waiting to get
Isaac, the
turned.
Marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber.
Wait, can't you just chop off their
the
arms?
Oh, we're going to. We're just piling them up first.
Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
Shut up,
make
Nicole.
Us whole again.
Why does she keep saying that?
Maybe she's not talking about us. Maybe she's saying the marker and the planet need to be made whole again.
And that's what morphs want to be whole again.
So this is really clever. But I'm going to spoil it.
Okay.
You see this thing.
Yeah.
So your inclination is to open the door and kill it.
Yeah.
But there's a second one hiding right here that likes to sneak out and start necrotizing.
That makes sense. So you got to be quick. Quick on
Boy,
your toes.
I am chicken.
You got to be quick, Isaac.
Oh. They went through the vents.
Quicker than you. Quicker than you.
I think there should be one more, right?
I don't know.
There's
did
just...
you kill the other one?
I guess I did.
Oh my gosh, good job.
Thanks.
So, you're so good at this.
And then we come in here. The same graffiti and same writings on the walls that is on the ship.
Yeah. Oh, people hanging out. They're just hanging out.
Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay.
What?
Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Oh, that would have been good to know, like...
Things are popping off.
5 minutes ago. Do not land. Too late.
So there's
we already landed.
There is a second one. I just don't know where it went.
Smash the Xbox.
We're a PlayStation family.
I've never played
Seriously,
on a PlayStation.
Where'd it go?
I'm a PlayStation virgin, you might say.
Oh hey, hear that noise? Ah! I didn't think it'd be so close.
Is it just me, or are these things like a lot harder to kill on this planet than they were before?
Yeah, everything ramps up in difficulty. It's the end of the game.
Oh. Little baby spiders!
Not so tough when you're just out in the open. You can't do your sneaky little... I heard it. That thing is gonna plague me. Ew. I'm looking for the item it dropped. You know what? I'm never going to find the item it dropped. Oh well. It's not like we need it. Right?
Right.
I'm going to think about that later tonight when I'm like, what if that was like 20 million gold and I gold.
It wasn't 20 million nothing.
So there's still one of these, like, height. Oh!
Oh!
Never mind, I found it.
Oh, boy!
You know what, you can go back up there.
Did you shoot it and it just died there?
I guess.
Whoa, alright. Good job!
I cleared out that room. So this is actually our safe room. And has a store and everything.
There's a store in here?
Mm-hmm.
How convenient.
And you still have to pay.
Will you please pick me up some corn chips while you're at the store?
We're going to sell paying.
Thank you so much.
We're going to put away our force energy.
Oh. What are we going to get, though?
We actually don't need to buy anything.
Don't we need, like, more guns or, like, more ammo for the impending WWE SmackDown that's about to happen?
Oops, I need to put those in there. Nope, I just bought a bunch of large health kits.
Large what?
Med packs. I said health kit.
Oh.
We're going to carry one with us just in case. But then, because we have so many large, we can sell all of our medium.
Far out.
And we still have a bunch of money. And just a ton of ammo.
We are so rich on this game.
Yeah, not in real life. But we don't need to do anything with the bench.
You do need to rotate your saves, though.
We sure do. That's why I love you.
Oh, thanks.
Alright, we are set. Come on. Oh yeah, she left. She left when the when that monster showed up. Oh.
What just happened to you? What? What?
I touched the electricity part.
Oh.
Well, that'll wake you up.
That was
morning.
Shocking.
Oh. Oh no. Oh yeah, you have to. For some reason, they built this, to move the marker, they built it in weird sections of, like, quarantine doors.
Oh, good.
So one closes, and then the other one opens.
Quarantine doors.
How very...
timely.
No, I was going to say lame. Oh, sorry.
How very lame and timely.
I broke the tip off the marker.
Oh, my bad.
That's the tip. And then there are all these bridges that are in the way.
Bridges.
So this place is gooey.
Yeah, it is.
And it has
initialized. Unknown bioforms detected in the area. Security has been notified.
Where are they gonna come from?
Is this the security?
Yeah, this is security. Oh, hello guys!
Oh man! Every time this one starts sprinting towards you?
Yeah, those are the worst. I hear them coming on my left, and that's for my right. Hey, give me that, dude. Oh, hey, it's a little too close there, buddy.
I forgot a sprinter.
I'm out of that type of ammo.
Oh no!
It's okay, I got a bunch of this.
We should have bought more ammo.
It's okay.
At the store.
I got a force gun.
Remember when I told you to buy that at the store?
Yes, I was wrong. You were right. You're so pretty, and I am not. Alright. So, oh, hey! Got some ammo down there.
Right.
Oh, there's plenty of ammo. So now we have to...
What are we doing now?
Now we have to carry the... Excuse me.
To, like, scoot this thing all around?
Yeah. Move it all the way back to the marker chamber.
Okay.
This is so ridiculous that they built this to move this thing.
Yeah.
I don't think it needs to go that way.
It's one of the, like, bazillion things in this game that just does not, like, make much sense.
And since the bridges collapse super fast, you also have to use your kinesis, stasis, to stop them from going too quickly.
Use your stasis. Kinesis.
Whoa. That little guy tried to jump on my head. Did you see that? Where'd he go?
Oh man, there's a bunch.
It's okay. We have this grenade launcher. Do you hear them being gooey over there?
Yeah.
Are they? Whoa!
Ow. What just shot you?
Into that. These things. The little baby things.
Dang. What jerks.
So, the ship thing knows when there's, like, monsters around, so it puts up a quarantine thing.
Yeah.
But it also knows when those scary monsters die somehow.
Yeah, that's weird. It's super weird.
Anything fall off?
Okay, so now we gotta just still keep scooching that thing all around?
Yup.
Scooch your pooch.
There's a little bit more ammo, and now we're full.
Sweet. Although, bring it on, necromorphs.
I really should carry more. Oh, I think this is the last...
You really should get some to store on here next time.
I think this is the last, power node door.
Are you feeling, like, nostalgic or something? Not nostalgic. Are you feeling, like, emotional? The last door?
Yes!
I know, this has been quite the journey.
Don't stop believing. That's quite the journey.
That is quite the journey.
And...
Okay, this scoochie.
Whispering at you. And there's, like, ruined writing in it. Yeah. I don't know why I have to say ruined. There's weird writing in it.
This all seems, like, very tedious. Scooching this thing around and, like, bridges.
I think you're almost there. Okay. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Jeez Louise. Oh my gosh. That's awful.
Yeah, it really is.
Can you, like, put them out of their misery?
I'm trying.
Try harder.
He's gonna shoot it a bunch.
Yeah.
I think it's dead. And now we have to worry about these things.
Jeez. Have we seen those before?
Yeah, several times.
Oh. Oh yeah, I totally remember that.
Well, hello everyone. Yep, they're big and icky. Bicky. Don't laugh at that.
Oh, you're disgusting.
Bridge malfunction.
What the what?
What?
Wait, what?
Why is the bridge all malfunctioning?
Oh, if only Kendra would, like, pop up in our ear and boss us around and tell us how to fix it.
Don't be surprised. Remember, she jettisoned.
Oh, I remember.
So, oh, there's a guy here. Watch out. I don't know why I took him.
What?
You think that
those,
kills them?
Those guys seem... They have, like, a very auto-tuned sound to their voice.
they're singers.
It's like listening to Lil Wayne or something.
Oh, so they're bad.
No, auto-tuned.
So I don't know why these are...
Not working?
Bridge malfunctions.
So what do we do? Fix it.
Fix it. I think... Well, there's a way to go. So I think we just have to go in there.
Okay.
But before we do that, I need to get more... plasma rounds.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do.
Get more plasma rounds while you're at it.
Plasma in Excel, rip the blades, put my force energy away. Plasma. Yeah, that's plenty. And then there's a save back there, which
so
I'm going to go.
Sweet!
I'm going to save.
Hey, everybody, don't forget to always rotate your saves.
The next game we play that I don't rotate my saves, it's going to drive you nuts. Alright, we're going to go down in this not ominous at all tube pipe.
Yeah, this looks like a great idea. Oh, especially that there's like decapitated guys guarding the door.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, good. Zero gravity. We love this.
We love zero gravity.
It's the best.
This part's trippy. Oh.
Trippy.
Whoa. That guy's job was just to yell at me about stuff.
Right. He didn't realize I was here.
Oh. Hey, it's a black little baby.
Shoot him!
I'm waiting for him to open his thing. He's more vulnerable when his tentacles are out. Like all men.
Obnoxious. Like all little baby men?
Like, yes?
Yes. Xbox! Smash!
Xbox smash! Oh, no, where? How do I go over there again?
So what are we even doing?
Is it Alt?
Right now.
No, it's Control. I don't remember what we're doing here.
Oh, good. Okay.
Oh, there we go. So the bridges weren't working. For some reason.
Right.
So now we're gonna come down here and...
So now we're just gonna like float around?
Do something to make the bridges work down here? Maybe power was off or something? Malfunction?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe, hey, look. Here we go. Here's a repair.
Maybe unplug it and plug it back in?
Restore power. So yes, we're gonna unplug it and plug it back in. Here we go! Like...
Oh, literally! That's what we're doing.
Who has power at the bottom of this crazy-ass shaft?
Yeah.
And it gets worse.
This doesn't make a lot of sense.
Because now...
Oh, what is happening?
There's a giant fan that's blowing to decapitate you. Why are you making jumping through here so difficult?
Oh, gosh. Okay.
And then you have to go, and then run.
Oh, hey, good work.
I'm going to show you a little secret. You can just run past all of this.
I love it how it's just like random limbs flying all over.
Yep.
You go, a foot. Good.
And then we never see those guys again. But there's a friend waiting out here for us.
Oh, dang! Oh!
I was playing with them and I almost got...
What the heck? That was a really close call.
That was fun.
That was...
I'm gonna shoot him in the back.
Holy moly, this thing is... resilient.
Now, we're gonna go refill our... stasis.
Yeah, good idea.
Well, he's frozen. God, what a lazy guy.
Sleeping on the job.
I want to actually shoot off his arm. Nope. Dang, I can't disarm this guy. He's too powerful. The more shots, the better. There we go. He did it.
Hey!
And then we delay.
Stomp on him for good measure. Yeah.
Where'd he go? Isaac has grown in strength.
That was impressive. Good work, my friend.
Thanks. Yeah, you know what? You too.
Thanks.
Would you please... something.
What?
Not you. This thing was refusing to open all the way. So this is the last level, and it's super tedious, and of course... of course, the last few seconds of the game. Ooh, I need to buy more stuff and restock. Because who knows what's on the other side of that area.
But it's not good.
But I know when we'll find out.
When will we find out?
Next time.
In the next episode.
Next time on Our Gutless Life. Let's take a couple of those.
Everybody, thank you so much for joining us as we have gone through this game. It has been so fun.
Did that hurt you to say?
It's been so good.
It's been so fun.
If you haven't seen all of the other episodes, I encourage you to go back to the beginning and take the journey with us.
Watch them several times.
Yes. If you have not already done so, hit subscribe.
And rotate your saves.
Rotate your saves. Drop us a comment. We would love to hear from you.
Yeah, we would.
Make our day. And we will catch you on the flip side for the last and final hurrah.
Hurrah! You are beautiful.
Oh, thanks.
And you stay beautiful.
You stay beautiful.
No, you stay beautiful.
No, you.